Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the lunchtime stream for Thursday, the 15th of March. Hope you are all hunky-dory, very well. And we're going to get back into some more fake colours today. Yesterday was a little bit disappointing. We only managed to tackle, I think it was complete two and get onto a third. It was really tough going yesterday. And I find with this game, as much as I am enjoying the game, don't get me wrong, I'm enjoying the game. The difficulty spiked dramatically. And we went from pretty easy, well not easy, but okay levels to just ridiculous levels. And I believe that's part and parcel as to why I've been struggling so much. But hey, it is what it is. Anyway, now we got to this yesterday. All right, so problem is though, now I can't actually remember what it was that I was doing yesterday, which is great. I mean, I guess we could do things like this, right? Then we need, yeah, this is the sticking point that we got to yesterday. Would it benefit me at this point to have two reds, maybe? Restart a moment. So yeah, would two reds benefit me? Get out of there. Go away. Please. No, two reds isn't going to benefit me. For that simple fact. If I had two blues, I could get a blue. Where could I get a blue? Yeah, no, maybe two reds will benefit me. Maybe two reds will benefit me. But to use two reds, I'm going to need two blues. Thank you. 2 seconds, guys. Alright guys, sorry about that. Back. Right, so now I can flip this one up to here. Hey, that's a thing that I hadn't done before. Sure how I would then get red up. I mean, I can get red up here. What have we got around here? That's a green. Is looking okay progress. Thanks, Deathwish. Is that like a, hey, you made some progress here, have a bit kind of thing? Put that salt away. I don't want to see no salt here. I can't do that across there. Oh, I may have just screwed everything. Maybe not. Maybe I have. Oh dear. It's hard to tell. Maybe I should make that a stream feature. You're only allowed to chat via reactions using bits. Oh, I felt like I was making progress there, and I've been totally thrown off my game. Anyway, let's start again. So, this one goes over here to here. That one's red. Green comes over. Bring that one over. Then I took the green up to put the red onto here. And okay. Oh, I need to get blue over first, though. By Joe, I think I've done it. So, expert, achievement unlocked. I didn't think I'm an expert, that's for sure. Jeez. Oh my goodness, what the hell are these things? There are four lifters, red, green, blue, and white. Climbing a lifter will move you one space up and anything with you. And anytime you move away from it, the lifter will return automatically to its original position. Okay, so it's like a piston platform. Always remember that you cannot climb a lifter unless your selected cube has its matching color. Okay. All right. Piston platforms introduced. If only all the levels were like this, like tutorial levels. All right, five to go. Fest, man.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I done did screwed myself because I have to keep a blue because there's two blue lasers I need to pass through. So, not the best of starts. I'll be getting a fucking letter later this week saying Deathwish 88 has bankrupted himself and it's all my fault. okay, so. Not that I'm complaining, but I think you're being a a little generous there. Oh, I want these the other way around. Because then I could have done that. Right? Right. But then what? I really need that blue one to be down there, don't I? I don't know if we can do that yet. The last bit of information I read about all that was that you would only earn bits from adverts if you was a US citizen. It wasn't available for UK residents, which is a little bit shitty, but hey. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Why did I do that for, Deathwish? Easily recoverable. Well, screwed myself again. Just move the one with the colour, yeah? Move it over there. Of course. How did I not see that? I kind of felt like it was bordering on the right idea. Maybe I need to get it across to the other side. Maybe. Hey, look at that, we've already done the same amount of levels as we did in the whole stream yesterday in 20 minutes today. Fantastic. All right. Four more to go. I need to get red up and over, don't I? But yeah, I can't now. The only thing I can do from, like, at the moment from this side is I can create another blue. How would creating another blue help, though? Green and blue on the right side to let red over. Keep coming back to the same position. Oh, for goodness sake. Wow. Do you know what? It's really annoying that I overlook something as simple as that. Don't give me bits for that, man. That was just terrible. So am I now transposing this to... I can't though, can I? Can I get an F6, please? Oh, you... Not a big thing. Maybe. Maybe it is. Trapped now. That one's trapped now. No, it's not. Alright. We've learned from our mistake. I hope. So, what are we doing here? Let's remember. Clearly, I don't remember how we got started here. That's probably what we did. Such confidence. Alright, we're back to here. So, we can roll that one up to the top there. Only I could drop that one down. I think I done did broke it again. Sheer speed. We're up to like 460 bits, Manuel. Oh, Death Wish. So maybe what I need to do is, but I can't because of that. It would kind of make sense to do that, possibly. But that kind of just acts like a bit of a reset, doesn't it? It's worse than a resex, it fluffs me up. Salvageable. Mm-hmm. Okay. Thanks, Deathwish. I have screwed myself now, though. At a point, I was looking good. And then I went and made a mistake. Oh, wow. Thank you. All right, so. Like riding a bike, though, you never forget. Just need to get this out. I'm gonna have the same issue here again, aren't I? What if, though, we did this? That though, bits are really distracting. I keep looking out the corner of my eye because I can see something moving. And it's the freaking bit notifications, man. Thank you. Are you going to be playing later, buddy? I have anything else to watch today, so I think I've like majorly fluffed up now. I have majorly fucked up. Oh, I can't see how to do this last bit. Can you see? I've just done exactly the same thing. Oh, fuck. I just went and did exactly the same thing. The reason I had to restart a moment ago. Can't roll that down there because that'll just block that off. So maybe I need to go back to this. But now that blocks that off. game lacks a restart bird.
Restart!
Trying to think whether or not I'd be able to benefit from a second blue cube at this point. Don't see how it would really help though. Any words of moral encouragement, Deathwish? Don't know why it's moral encouragement, but yeah. So any words of encouragement? Thank you. just came to me. So that other red platform is a bit of a red herring. Well, that's what I was struggling with, trying to work out how to use it or anything. But yeah, that one, it seems, is a red herring. Anyway, we have three levels left to go. Hopefully we will get them all done and dusted tomorrow and we can put this game to bed then. Thank you very much for watching, guys. As always, links are on screen. Go check them out if you haven't done already. Thank you very much to Deathwish808 for his nice and even bit donation. But until next time, guys, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. Happy gaming.